after you've charged your battery, you put it inside the drone and connect it to the other cable. Now, you turn on your remote control, and with the left stick, you go up and then down. Now we can fly.